Hey folks, it's Speedistevie video time again. Here's a nostalgic video of EAA's 1929 Ford Trimotor, which I shot back in 2012 at Spruce Creek Fly-in. Turn up your volume and enjoy the fantastic sound of the three radial engines. Please watch this video right to the end, and subscribe, it would be greatly appreciated, and if you click the bell you'll get to know as soon as new videos are published, almost daily. Thank you. That's it for another Speedy Stevie video. Subscribe now.